Okay, so next we're going to use a box and we're going to do a top-to-bottom kip into a top-to-top bar muscle-up. So top-to-bottom kip is you just jump up to support and you're going to work on falling away from the bar, so pushing away. You don't need to have your arms completely straight, but you just want to fall back some and keep your feet in front of you so that you come into an L position. So we're going to work on just coming down into that position, and then once you have that down, we're going to go a top-to-top bar muscle-up, full rep. So same thing, you're going to jump to the top, fall away, L position, let your body get in front of the rig, so the rig is going to be back behind my center line, into a pseudo glide kip. So that's the first one.